Alright, yo, what's up, guys? It's me. Same day, so that's why I'm still wearing this shirt. So I found a strategy of a different dude named, Kevin. And if his strategy doesn't work, then his name will be redacted. But, yeah. Basically, their strategy, was to check the camera on the show stage in Pirate Cove, every 3 to 5 seconds, and then, what was it? And then, if you hear, like, a noise, then, check the show stage again, and then just continuously check the lights again, and you should be good. So, we'll see if that strategy works, and if it doesn't, so I'm gonna try three times, and we'll see if it works. And if it doesn't, then it doesn't. No, I would have done. Oh, I would have gotten it. Okay, so the guy's strategy does work. Okay. I just. Our alarm went off. All right, so I would have won if it weren't for the fact that I didn't hear the correct amount of hits. I thought I heard one hit at the door when it was actually zero. Alright. We'll try two more times, because the first time didn't really count. And then we'll see if those ones worked.
I'm going to go to the next one.
doing really good right now. Fourteen more seconds, yes. Please. 10 more seconds. 4 more seconds, let's go. We got it. Let's go. Yes. Mike Schmidt, $120. I guess I don't know what year it is for some reason, but it's the 12th of November. Valued employee in Fazbear Bear Entertainment. Let's go, yes! There's the star. Thank you, Kevin, for helping with that. Thank you. If you guys want to see his video where he showed off how he did his strategy, then that will be in the description. And yeah. I guess we'll see what I can do on the 6th and 7th night. I don't know if I can do that on Friday. I'll see what I can do. All of that stuff. But yeah, if you guys enjoyed this video, be sure, you know, like, comment, subscribe. I don't know what you're gonna comment. I don't know what you're gonna like. I don't know why you're gonna subscribe. And turn on those post notifications bells. But I do know you're gonna do it. It's because y'all are awesome. And I am awesome. And y'all are awesome, my new DORTs. So, all that being said, be sure to watch Kevin Kevin's video. And if you want to know how to beat Night 5. Very easy, very simple with the strategy. And yeah, I will see you all in the next one. Bye. Hey, post-editing Austin here. I just wanted to let you know, I apologize for, like, sometimes the words did not match up with my voice. I apologize for that. I don't know why that happened, but I don't have a solution for it. And yeah, okay, that was all I wanted to say.